the beginning of June. Let's check in with KCRA3's Mike DeSalle with the impacts that some of this rainfall has caused in Cameron Park. Good morning.
Good morning. And according to Highway Patrol Officer, we've gotten so much rain. This was a direct result of it. A giant tree that snapped, or a giant limb that snapped off of a tree here along Duroc Road, right off Cameron Park Drive in Cameron Park. This branch blocking an entire lane of traffic. In fact, you can see right here where it cracked off of the main tree trunk, this entire tree limb coming down. Now, where the Sam Gonzalez, my photographer, is standing right now, he's actually standing on the lane of traffic where another part of this tree was blocking for about the past 2 hours, until crews just moments ago were able to chainsaw it and basically get the part that was protruding out into the roadway off the road where they're going to leave this tree here right now. The crewman who was out here saying he has been to multiple trees down this morning. This is just something they've been having to deal with. So the good news is, as far as on Duroc Road, you can see both lanes now open, but off in the distance you can actually see the red flare up there that was alerting drivers that right here where I'm standing was where the other half of this tree was standing for the better part of several hours this morning, blocking traffic. For one woman up here, we talked to her about all this wild weather that we've seen, the rain, the hail, the tornadoes all this month. She asked, when is the month of June going to start acting like June and stop raining?
We keep thinking it's going to stop and it's not going to come back, and then it comes back and it'll be 20 minutes and it's back again. Too much. Too much of a good thing is still too much.
And back here live, too much water apparently is to blame for this tree ultimately cracking, or this tree branch cracking off of the tree here, blocking this lane. Things open now along Duroc Road, but this, according to the officials who are here, a direct result of all of this wet weather we just continue to keep having. Live in Cameron Park, Mike DeSalle, KCRA3 Report.